1950. By 9 o'clock it was hotter than a devil's torch. Mama said we need some fresh water, and she handed me the bucket down from the porch. She said, why don't you let your little brother tag along with you? The spring was not more than 50 yards away. Little brother stopped when we got down to the orchard. I figured he was gonna wait there in the shade. But then I seen him reach down in the tall grass. He is trying to pick up something laying in the sand. I yelled, Lord, Lord, brother, look out. There lay a cottonmouth. But that thing bit the little brother on the back of the neck. I picked him up and I ran back to the house then. I hollered, hurry up, mama, and called Dr. Brown. She said, I can't call nobody cause the phone's dead. Storm last night, but the blown line's all down. She said, hurry up, son, and run on over to the Jacksons. See if Mr. Jackson can haul y'all into town. I started running off over in that direction while mama was trying to calm little brother down. Mr. Jackson hauled me into town to get the doctor. Doctor said, I hope we ain't too late. When we drove up to the house, I could see mama crying and using her apron to wipe her tears away. That was one hot day down in Mississippi. Our RC Cola thermometer said 95. I watched the heat wave shimmering above the cornfields while the doctor tried to keep little brother alive. Cows all bunched up down along the creek banks, and three old buzzards was a-wheeling in the hazy sky. And I was thumping little rocks at some Dominica chickens, trying to look through my tear-filled eyes. Slamming, and the doctor walked out holding mama by the hand. He said, I'm sorry, but I can't do no more for the boy. And a cottonmouth moccasin can kill a full-grown man. 4th day of August 1950, at 11 o'clock it was hot and little brother was dead. I picked up a chopping axe and went toward the orchard. Gonna find that cottonmouth, chop off the cottonmouth head.
Just friends, I wish that you were in my arms and I was in your heart. Friends, I wish we weren't just friends. In your eyes and see that you feel special too. Friends, and just because you're stronger than me, for I guess I'd leave everything
if I could be with you. Tell me I knew you back when. I'm just the same now as I was back then. I still love them all. I'm not putting them down. There's just not enough left to go all around. I don't like the things they're starting to say, but it really hurt me what I saw today. Hope it don't mean that they don't like my sound, but tonight I saw three people throw my autograph down. Listen, people, don't you know? Don't you know it hurts me so? I put all my heart and my soul in the show, but my heart is broke, my head is spinning around. Tonight I saw three people throw my autograph down. When I first started, this life was so fine, but now it's driving me out of my mind. I still look for love, but it's so hard to see. Just curiosity is staring at me, and I don't understand this new reaction I found. Tonight I saw three people throw my autograph down. Yes, people, don't you know? Don't you know it hurts me so? I put all my heart and my soul in the show, but my heart is broke, my head is spinning around. Tonight I saw three people throw my autograph down. Yes, people, don't you know?
You had the heebie-jeebies, you could dance away to the booty. You say you're tired and alone, but it sounds like someone else is lying there. She said, don't call me no more, don't you knock on my door. It's too late now and I know you'll never change.
And she said,
you're just a Coca-Cola cowboy. You got an Eastwood smile and Robert Redford hair, but you walked across my heart like it was Texas, and you taught me how to say I just don't care. She said, just leave me alone and let me hang up this phone, 'cause he'll see me cry and think I still love you. Please don't call me no more, I changed the locks on my door. It's time you understood that we are through.
She said,
you're just a Coca-Cola cowboy. Got a Eastwood smile and Robert Redford hair, but you walked across my heart like it was Texas, and you taught me how to say I just don't care. Smiling Robert Redford hair, but you walked across my heart like it was Texas, and you taught me how to say I just don't care. Yes, you taught me how to say I just don't care.
Sometimes it's just the scent of your favorite perfume.
Sometimes it's just the quiet that falls across the room.
Sometimes it tortures me till I wish it was gone.
Babe, it's your memory.
Lord, it never left home. Sometimes it makes me laugh, and then again it makes me cry.
Sometimes it fuels the flame that flickers warm inside.
Sometimes it calls my name in a soft whispering moan.
Babe, it's your memory.
Lord, it never left home. You are the one thing in life that
all gone.
There's still
never left town.
Hey, hit your memory.
Lord, it never left town.
Cause the night is the longest. I really love you. Yes, I do. If you want the proof of my love, I'll give it to you. When I dream about women, it's usually you I'm dreaming of. I can't do without you, and that's the proof of my love. Proof of my love. First time I saw you, you made me smile. You know how long it's been. It's been a long, long while. Yet I never grow tired of you. Matter of fact, I can't get enough. You're the life of my world, and that's the proof of my love. To tell you
the proof of my love,
I'm sure it shows.
The proof of my love.
I don't know why you need me to tell you
the proof of my love.
I guess you just don't know. But I really love you. Who knows why? Sometimes you so do I. We've been together through years and years of love. That's the test of time and the proof of my love. I don't know why you need me to tell you. My love. I don't know why you need me to tell you.